South Portland native Jon Gillies has been rewarded for his outstanding freshman season as goaltender at Providence College. Gillies was named the 2013 Pro Ambitions Rookie Team and was named Rookie of the Year by the Hockey East Writers and Broadcasters Association. Gillies had 17 wins in net and had the third best save percentage in Hockey East this season while leading the Friars to the Hockey East semifinals. University of Maine freshman forward Devin Shore joined Gillies on the All-Hockey East rookie team. Shore led Maine in scoring with 6 goals and 20 assists and was one of just 5 Black Bears to play in every game this season. Goalie Martin Ouellette, that is, was the co-winner of the Army ROTC 3 Stars Award. He was selected as one of the top 3 stars of a game 11 different times this season. Let's goaltending helped Maine make a late push to qualify for the Hockey East playoffs, where they lost in the quarterfinals to UMass Lowell. 3 Black Bear senior hockey players have signed pro contracts to play in the East Coast Hockey League. Forward Kyle Beatty and defenseman Mark Nemec will play with the Orlando Solar Bears, while defenseman Mike Cornell will join the Florida Everblades. And that wraps up sports this evening. We come back. Roger has a final check of the forecast. We'll be right back.